I was at the mall one day, you guys. I was at a Spencer's Gifts for 15 minutes. It's already funny. Good. Yeah, but then I realized nothing in this store is shaped like a dick. Turns out I was at a Hot Topic. Yeah. The only difference between those stores, if you haven't been in a while. Everyone's been to a Spencer's Gifts, yeah? What a bizarre store. It's such a specific assortment of items. I don't understand who that store is intended for. It really seems like it's just for the guy who owns it to me. Somewhere there's a man named Spencer, and he loves Cartoon Network, the band Slipknot, Black Lights, and Strawberry Lube. And one day, he was like, there's no store for me. And his friends were like, there shouldn't be, Spencer. You're a weird fucking guy. I don't know why we talk to you. After that, I went outside of the mall. I was smoking a cigarette right by the entrance. There were three kids running around and playing. Two boys, one girl. They're all roughly like 12. They run over by where I'm standing. One of the boys has what looks like a root that he pulled out of the ground. It's a stick, and at the end, it's just a clod of like dirt and earth. He starts rubbing that on the girl's back. She says nothing, and instead leans over to help him out. Make sure he gets even dirt tribution, like she's done this before, was the vibe I got. Just like, oh, we're doing this? Everyone's done this. Do that. The other kid says, hey, let me have a turn. She looks back and says, yeah, you gotta share. I'm watching all of this. Trying to figure out what the hell is happening right now. What are they doing? Are they allowed to do that? How is the virtue of sharing a lesson we learned here? Like, I don't get any of it. As I'm thinking all that, though, the girl looked up and made eye contact with me for 1 second. She immediately stands up, pushes the stick down, and goes, guys, stop. That guy's watching us. And they all walked away looking at me like I was the weird one here. Like, oh, you missed all the Norman Rockwell paintings commemorating the special day in every little girl's life, the first time she gets a dirt shirt from a couple of her schoolyard chums? That's not a thing. You can't trick me. It bothered me for the rest of the day, you guys. I was just like, I did not like that. I didn't like that it was happening near me. It felt wrong and just unnatural for some reason. Did not like that. Then I realized, shit, I sound like everyone who opposes gay marriage, right? That's how it starts. I say that 20 years from now, I turn on the news, they're doing a segment on civil rights. That girl shows up, she's like, so I'm trying to get double team dirt partied in the mall parking lot. Creepy dude shows up judging me, and suddenly I'm the ignorant old man going, well, it was a different time and we didn't know any better. Sorry I did that to you. I didn't mean to.